Expressing concern over the rising water level of the Yamuna River on Wednesday, North Delhi Mayor Jayaprakash urged Urban Development Minister Satinder Jain to take timely action to prevent a flood-like situation in nearby areas. In a letter to Satinder Jain, the mayor said water is being continuously released in the river from the Hathini Kund barrage, according to a North Delhi Municipal Council NDMC statement. Due to this, Jayaprakash said, a flood-like situation may occur in areas around the river and timely action is needed. He said he had inspected the areas near the river and found many problems. Jayaprakash requested Satinder Jain to issue orders to the Flood Control Department and the Public Works Department to provide motorboat facility in areas around the Yamuna River so that people's problems can be resolved.